Is everyone in? We need to go.
Get the motor running.
God's coming down through
the hole. Heading on the highway.
Get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
The music in this game is good. I love it and it really fits. Whoa! Okay, bad things. We dead ourselves, dirty. Wait, you calling me dirty? Fuck, I'm dead, guys, I'm dead. How did you lot not die? Oh, this thing turns like a boat. It is a boat, Reaps. Yeah, but it turns like a boat. Bum, 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 da, da, da.
More guys, we need to get the fuck out of here.
Get the motor running.
Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Head out on the highway. Yee-hee. Okay, so we got to go. We definitely need to slow down and come in this way. Oh my god, he cuts me up so bad.
I'll send you back to wherever you came from. Probably.
They've got no idea. Yeah. Yeah, you came out the wrong hole. You're clearly a shit. Little dirty shit streak on society. Wearing a badge. Probably bullied at school. Yeah. All this shit stuff.
Let's see what you
we
got,
motherfuckers!
Eat shit, you motherfuckers!
So aggressive.
You don't fuck with Georgie Marcano!
MG reporting for duty!
Punch it, Lincoln! Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Woo!
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck.
Right, let's hope.
They'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras.
Let's hope this shit doesn't crash now that we're recording again.
Damn it, this ain't a gas.
So for you guys on YouTube, you won't understand the pains that I've been through. I've already done this next section, probably about an hour and a half worth of game afterwards.
Oh, shut up and keep climbing, man.
And it's a little bit crashy at the minute. Might need a patch before we carry on, but we'll see. Hey, Machine Killer, how you doing, buddy?
All right, once we get out there, I hit a payphone. Call us in a ride.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry.
A game that's 4,000 gig?
Hey, don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
A 4 terabyte game? That can't be right, can it? That can't be right, surely. Get the motor running. Bow! Here on the highway. Looking for adventure. Got a drunk man on my shoulder. Mardi Gras, people. Mardi Gras is so fun. Let's get some beats for boobs.
Damn, keep it down.
Mardi.
Before you get us arrested.
Get your boobs out for some beads. Give me a pizza. Wake up, you clown. Wake up, you clown. She is a sunflower or something. Stop. This guy's fucking running around in his briefs. Hey, get a room, chaps. So we've already explored this, as I said. I played for about an hour and a half. Get off the phone. That's a bit rude.
I will not be treated in such a manner.
Yeah, I would call the police. Oh no, wait, you're not allowed to use the phone, sucker! Yeah, as I was saying, we played for about an hour and a half. We got There's one big plot twist coming up, which sucks that you guys never see my original reaction, but hey, what can we do?
We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie both.
We will.
Okay, Sammy, old boy. You just make sure that car's there. Look at this guy. He looks super shifty, doesn't he? Are you looking at
the car delivered? It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Look at this guy. Do you think he's been stung by a bee? That's certainly a swollen head. It's got to be an allergy. Apart from that, pretty good looking guy. So there's a bunch of bars obviously down here. You got the people up there just having a little dance. Whoa, did you throw beads? You're throwing something. What is that shit you're throwing at me? Hey, waved here. Look, so there's a bunch of bars. We tried to. Yeah, careful. That's what it was. She's throwing beer bottles at us. We got strip clubs. Business is for sale. We can't get in any of these. I did take a little look around, so it's kind of pointless to go off the beaten path at the moment. It's this first section's pretty linear. So I'm hoping this shit doesn't crash on me and I lose all of the recording. What we're going to do is probably every 30 minutes is stop the recording and start it again. But you guys won't notice it. Oh, we're on the radio. Yeah, you shouldn't tell everybody that's us on the news, by the way.
From that bitch.
That's not what she's saying.
You get a look at her face.
Both she's ugly and found sick. Abandoned beneath the French ward. Like
that. Out of the way.
Thing get some attention.
A Negro male, approximately 6 foot 4.
Where y'all going?
What way y'all going? Crazy clown. Oh, there's some clowns here that look like Homer Simpson as well, which are incredible.
They found the boat.
Stay cool, man.
Of course they found the boat. It's fine. Yeah, they don't know about us. Where's the police? Give me the police.
Sir, are you okay?
Whoa, is he getting a blowy in the alleyway there? He is! Will you get off her? Excuse me, no wonder he's got a big smile on his face. Whoa, you're filming it! You sick bastards! Hey, get up! You're someone's daughter. She is someone's daughter. Get away from her, right now.
Hey, Dan, get a doctor!
No, he's drunk, you idiot. Okay. I'm glad I broke that party up. There's the clown that looks like Homer Simpson, by the way.
Get the lead out, numbnuts! Move!
The Simpson clown. What lead? I'm playing Mafia 3 today, Machine Killer. Welcome back, Zio. Ba-dum, bum, ba-dum. We're playing Mafia 3 till it starts crashing again, and then we might play something else, and we'll just leave it for a wee while, but...
Something wrong with her.
Hopefully it doesn't crash again. At this point, yeah, he's a little bit drunk. I'm sorry.
Don't fuck, you're wasted.
Don't worry. Leave him alone, officer. He's done nothing. Oh, that's a nice dress. Right, nobody... There's nothing over there. We've already checked everywhere. Trust me, I went literally everywhere. Look at her. She's got her arse hanging out. Dirty.
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend, Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Hey, don't you worry. I will distract the police. By letting them shoot at my face.
Oh,
Not the best Nope. Oh, get down. You're in a red police zone. Okay, get out of the red zones. Easy peasy. Lose them. Get out. Done. Activate heat. Let's go. So, I mean, we could just... I guess we can just run. Oh! Jesus! Oh, I never done this last team. We never just ran. I guess we could just run. Put your gun away. Oh, no, no, no. This might not be the best thing to do. No, you have nothing, officer. He's going deeper underground. We slaughtered them in the last time I done this. Absolutely destroyed them. But you know what? They're there to serve and protect, so we'll let them do the job. Who are we to stop them?
Negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Not that vicinity, though. So we've got the blue police zone that we've just run out of. Some of the heat is off you and you're in a blue police zone. View the blue police zone in the mini-map. Use stealth to avoid the police. Okay. We can certainly do that. Go into stealth mode. We love it. Oh. Oh, no. Well, stealth mode didn't work out very good, did it? Oh, shit. The bed. No. Can I grab the next guy straight away?
Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect
Where?
Is described as a Negro male.
Wait!
Response requested.
I did not! Okay, well, that went a little bit better than before.
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
A wee whale.
Lincoln, get in the car. We gotta move.
What game did I play when... I don't know, dude. I'm not sure. Might have been Isaac.
Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigate.
Hold on just 1 second. Suspicious? Because a black man gets in a posh car? You fuckers are all so racist. All of you. So very racist. That's fine. It's 69. Right, 1969. Now the fun begins. Now it's Starsky and Hutch, boys. Woohoo! Get wrecked, copper. You'll never take me alive. I never went that way before. This is all new. I'm sorry, out of the way. Oh! I feel like a bad person. You know the worst thing? They catch you so quickly. Oh, no! Especially when you do stuff like that. Are they going to come on the wrong side of the road? No, they're not. Let's go, boys. Do they have to obey the laws of the road? It looks like they might. Okay. Oh, okay, lamppost, cars, people, everything. I do not.
We need to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
We're good, right?
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off, I knew it! We're rich, fuck!
I fought the law and the law won.
I fought the law and the law can kiss my ass.
I fought the law and the law lost.
We fought the law and the law did lose. That's fine.
How much is it?
A little over $2 million. Per split.
Holy mother God.
Once everything's settled up, I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 3 hookers.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? 'Cause 2 of them are for you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life, there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do, who I could be seen with. This. What you boys did tonight. This changes everything.
The voice acting in this game is on point. So good.
It's freedom.
Oh yeah, it would have been Rocket League then. Freedom.
Ain't no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Vouloir c'est pouvoir, eh?
Boogeyman.
Well, man, look at himself.
Oh, and look at what I dug up.
You mind pouring one more of those?
Holy shit. It'll be my pleasure.
Georgie told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Oh, Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that. Let's see if you can handle this
down. Oh, you know it's shifty. Sammy knows it's shifty.
They're all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. It's your cut, plus what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. You all done right by me tonight. Mwah. Mwah. Once you get us off the top shelf.
See the evil eye contact? Oh, I knew. Sam's about to get whacked, right? That's what we believe.
Shouldn't have said no.
No, motherfuckers, we're getting whacked. Oh my good god. Carnage.
Where the fuck you think you're going?
Fucking niggas.
Go on, grab that bag. Let's go.
Oh, I was livid at this point when I watched it for the first time.
The whole place was burning. I still don't know what brought me there that night. Luck? Divine providence? Or something else?
I still don't understand how we got shot at point blank in the head. Yet we were able to watch everybody else getting slaughtered.
When I was pulling Lincoln out of the fire, he woke up long enough to tell me to call John Donovan. So that's what I did. Most days I wish I'd never made that call.
Uh-oh.
Mr. Donovan! Do you know this individual?
Sure. Sal Marcano. Mm-hmm.
And how about this man?
That's Sal's worthless piece of shit brother, Lou. Look. Enough of the dog and pony bullshit. What's your real question?
Did you help Lincoln Clay murder Sal Marcano and all prominent members of his crime family?
You're goddamn right I did.
Yes, son! I like this guy. I like John Donovan. So, CIA officer, I don't know how Clay knows him yet, because I've not got that far in the story. But he comes and he's there, he's watching everybody that was involved. He's building up logs and case files on everyone. And I guess that's his committee to find out what they're going to do with him. Oh, we're getting stronger though, look. Getting stronger, we're getting an afro beard. You're not going to know which way our heads up by the time we get ready to wake up.
So those the men you gonna kill, huh?
That's the plan, Padre.
It's a dangerous course you're contemplating.
And what do you think we should do?
Sal Marcano deserves to die. I won't argue otherwise. Kill him. But let that be the end of it.
That's not enough!
It's enough if you say it's enough.
Oh, the music in this game gives me chills.
I know what Sal did to you, Lincoln. But nothing you do will bring any of them back.
This isn't about bringing them back. Or even exacting some street justice. It's about making that bastard feel what it's like to lose everything. Watch as I take it all away from him.
So that's revenge, Clay.
This is a one-way road, Lincoln.
I just want you to be aware that is actually a revenge, right?
Ain't no turning back.
I'm going to Sammy's to get my stuff. You ready?
I'll be waiting in the car.
Oh, snap. Right, so we're going
to turn the other cheek. Not fight back. Problem is that don't work. Not in the real world.
Sorry, father. Street life, thug life, real life, bro. So we're gonna stop the recording, start it again straight away. You guys on YouTube won't know that it's happened because I'm an editing god. Jeez Louise. But I just want to make sure if it does actually crash. Oh, so far so good. It crashed like 4 times before this point. I think we might have fixed the problems, boys. Okay, so just because there's a song in the background, you figured out that I did actually cut it and put it back in, but that's the only reason you would have known. That was a professional. Last time we checked all this area out, but we'll go pop in here because I think it tells us about safe zones. There you go. Safe House is a spot around the new Bordeaux where you'll meet up with assets and allies. You can't enter safe houses if you're in combat or being chased by the Popo. Okay, that's fine. Like if you stream. Yeah, you're famous now, Machine Killer. You're in here for life. Thug life. Take my hand. I'm not a big YouTuber at all. I'm a baby YouTuber.
You don't need to worry about him.
I just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
I'll take it easy, Zio. Thanks for being here, dude.
Host a little party for Sammy. Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement. We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
Yeah,
so that's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
Why the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth.
Oh, holy shit. Did you see
probably
that?
Not much of a surprise, but most it of just the cops the radio in this town on. Are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kind of always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time. And this loneliness won't leave.
Let's see if he actually changes the radio when I change it. Oh no, he was having a little sing song. Wait, did I turn it off? No, I turned that shit back on. Oh, he doesn't change it. Music in this is wicked. So good. Maybe it's just because I'm an old fart. But I kind of like the late 60s, early 70s music. It's awesome. Holy crap, why is there so many police there? We gotta check, see what's going on here for sure. Hey, what's going on at the Swift? Having a meeting?
Damn it, Lincoln. Where are you going?
Want to find out what these guys are up to?
Where do you think y'all going?
Wait, I was going to go in there. Is that, are we not allowed? Dude, is it illegal to go into this convenience store? Move along, move along, move along. Look at all this.
Where do you think y'all going?
In here, sir. Is that okay? I'm going for a cold beer. Oh no, we're not. Okay, we're not going for a cold beer. You guys just move everyone along.
Where do you think you're going?
Boobacaca.
Did you just call me a boobacaca? You realize what boobacaca means? I don't think they do.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, thank you very much for the subscription, Machine Killer. I appreciate it. Hopefully there's something on there that you like watching. Welcome to the McReaps, yeah. Welcome to hell. No, I don't even have a catchphrase, do I? Welcome to the clan, welcome to the graveyard, welcome, I don't know. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Just hi. Doesn't need to have a catchphrase, does it? Just a sincere thank you. I appreciate it. I think that goes a long way.
You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
No worries, dude. Thank you. So, I mean, it crashed here as well. Once we got in here and then back out. Kinda done a crash job on me, but we'll see. I'm gonna be playing Mafia for tonight, basically. Not sure what I'll play later. After that. I've got this thing at the minute where I'm doing an entire playthrough of X. Oh yeah, I forgot about this bit. So we start having like little brain aneurysms here. Not little brain aneurysms. Just these weird flashbacks.
Welcome home, son.
Thank you. Can you unfire the place, please?
Now who wants to get shit faced?
We've definitely got PTS. PTS is going on.
Hey, bullshit there are. This guy's a beast.
A bit harsh as well. I mean, can you imagine having that traumatic experience and what it would be like to go back there? Welcome! Yeah, welcome, see? Welcome to the club.
What the fuck?
What the actual fuck indeed? You need to stop with your brain spasms, okay? There's no dead guy. No dead guy there. So the basement is where we was living. It's going to take us down there now. Hopefully. Okay, so we missed this before. Because it crashed. This is all new to me. Oh snap. What is it we're there for?
I still say this is a bad idea. But the boy's dying over there in Vietnam.
Something I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea here. Right at the pocket of this old white man just to come around.
Okay, Keller, take it easy, dude.
Take this with you. It's always brought me good luck.
I can't do that.
I
Oh snap! We shaved with a knife because we're that badass. We managed to feather our hair somehow because we're that badass. Use a combat knife to perform lethal takedowns on enemies. You can also select non-lethal takedowns in the option menu on the game. I don't know why it'd give you that option now. Maybe because you're like, I really don't want to kill anybody, I'm such a pacifist. You've already killed people up to this point. Okay? Yeah, you might have run away from the cops, but you definitely blasted people in the vault. You definitely snapped some Haitians' necks. Or Haitians, sorry. You've done some killing. So don't suddenly grow a conscience. A conscience, not a conscious. You have a new knife. Okay, thank you very much. This is kind of cool, I guess. I don't know if we have stashes all around the place, but when you're out in the field, any money in your wallet, any money you collect will be stored in your wallet. If you're killed in action, you'll lose a sizable portion of the money in your wallet, so it's best to stash it. I'm guessing there's going to be stashes all over the place, but it only shows us this one so far. As long as you can hear me, dude, that's cool. Right, so we've got discuss potential assets with Donovan. Oh, okay. So this is all new from this point onwards for me. So we're going to stash our money, for sure, because we've got 1,200 bucks in our old wallet. Not anymore, it's all in the stash. Now, a thing I didn't show you guys, on YouTube at least, so we found our collections, we read a bit of the Playboy stuff, but it was... I mean, it's just the backstory of the females. Oh, we don't want that one. That's a bit rude. We found an album. And it's just an album, which is kind of... Oh no, we've done bad things. It's kind of cool. The fact that it's there. I suppose. Give me just a second. I've royally screwed things up. Okay. Nope. Why suddenly does it not lock? Aha! Okay, we're good again. We're good. It's alright. Don't panic. So we get to look at the album covers as well, which is pretty cool. Still a little bit worried we're going to crash any team, so... I mean, there's going to be all these little clips of nothing. We're going to get up to our next place. And I'll stop the recording and start again. There we go. Oh, we get a car this team? We never had a car last team that we could get in. This is pretty swank. Could we not get that? Hello?
Lord, it's hot in the hot. Damn hot. But I'm not talking about the temperature neither. But it's that too. This is the Holler Speaks. Tonight we're talking about the Hollow's own, Sammy Robinson.
Oh yeah, this guy talks about Sammy and how he died in a fire, but he doesn't think that's how he really died. He's a wise man. He knows.
Did everything he could to support our community through his benevolent society.
Well, that's not very good parking, is it? Come on. Come on, Lincoln. Be part of society here. What if another car turns up? Ho! I mean, you don't need to wreck your car, dude. So Sammy, it sounds like Sammy was genuinely a fairly decent guy. Like, he gave to the neighborhood. Yeah, he might have been a black mafia guy, black mob captain of the ship, but it was a giver. That makes him slightly less bad than old Sam, or Sal, what's his name? For sure. He's just a taker.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're back up. And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
I've got a funny feeling they're not going to like me, John. Remember when I killed their gaffer? Wasn't that long ago, dude. About half hour ago. Well, it might have been months ago, actually, because I did get a bullet stuck in my head.